Good evening, peoples. It's GeckoFields here with the next part of my Sonic OP, doing this stage that I don't know the name of. I'm gonna do it with Act 1 first. What is it? Doesn't even tell me. Great. The music doesn't seem too bad. Let's see how this goes. Let me try out. Don't even care. Oh, never mind. I was gonna try to get those balloons, but... Oh, what the heck? What is this? There it is. Well, those don't seem too threatening. Keep on going. Everything seems to be okay so far. Yellows drop you down. Yeah! Interesting if I can get the lightning shield. So I'm going on to the... What do I do? Just keep going? Okay then. Uh-oh. It's a chase scene. Will they actually chase me? I guess not. Yeah! Oh! What the? That bubble shield protected me? And it's still there? Interesting. Oh wait, the animation just isn't there. Oh no, never mind, it's still there. That is weird. How long does that thing protect me for? I'm stuck. I'm stuck. What the heck? I'm stuck. I'm seriously stuck. Seriously? See, it's not like I can go that way. No, I can't turn around. Oh. Random 3D elements. Gotcha! I really hate that. It's so annoying. Oh! You got rid of my bubble! Oh, and I fell down. And... Okay, just keep on going down. It's a bat! Oh yeah. Random foreground interrupting my field of view! Keep on going. Come on. Oh, that's cool. Whatever. Can I do it again? Nope. Oh yeah, there's some more rings. I guess you have to get all the rings. Ah! All the rings that it can drop. I'm not gonna get even an A rank, am I? Doesn't look like it. Come on. At least we'll figure out what it's called after this. This is the end, right? What the heck? Okay. Thanks for the lift. I can't see anything. That was kind of... Oh god, this is gonna... This is the worst. They're not being consistent of which direction you go in order to move forward at all. See, look, down? I literally cannot go towards that bumper. I had to go all the way up there and somehow screw around with the... Okay, see? I'm stuck. There. This is me pressing down. This is me pressing right, left, and up. There we go. Up, see? I swear, this stage is needlessly complicated. I can't see. Is it possible to, like, change the view? Like, there's something that I'm not... I can't go down. There's gotta be something I'm missing here. There has to be. There has to be. Because you saw it. It was there. Okay. Okay. We're all good. Good. And then it's another one of these stupid things. Oh my god. I can't even see. I don't even know if that's intentional. Although, it probably is, you know, just because they can. I can't... I can't even go backwards now. There, finally. Okay. Let's spin dash this. Just make sure I'm facing the right direction. Okay, so I'm right there. Am I really supposed to not be able to see anything? Also, apparently you have to press the diagonal direction to actually do that. Maybe I shouldn't have turned off image out here. I mean, after that whole death egg robot thing, I was kind of like, I don't really need you anymore. Okay, so... Come on... Okay, let's see now... There! 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 And I'm dead. Oh, nope. Did I get up there? Oh, look! Random pillar in my way. This... is quite possibly the most annoying level in the world. Not because of good game design, but because I can't see anything. And I am assuming that that's not intention. That's not intended. I am assuming. Benefit of the doubt, guys. Benefit of the doubt. Come on. There! Now I can finally see. After I get all the way to the edge. Was this really necessary? I mean, really? It wasn't, right? 8 minutes. And I got me an A, I think. Got perfect, right? I almost got me an S. Kinda. Whatever, that took forever. Ugh. Speed Highway. Well, that doesn't sound too familiar. It might be from... I don't know. I have no idea. Adventure 2 Battle? Maybe? Maybe? I don't know. Cream the Rabbit? Switch! Maybe this will be better. I don't like the music. This is one of the few times that I'm going to be changing it. What do I want to change it to? I don't even know. Let's go with, Yeah, that'll work. What? It didn't work? No, it didn't work. Should have. Light speed dash? Okay. Oh, yeah, this is the stuff that's... This stuff is... That's, Sonic Adventure 2 Battle right there. Should be easy. Yeah! Get some good music up in here. Oh! I can't. Oh, that's how that goes. Anyway, continue. I like this stage for modern Sonic, though. It's pretty high speed. And there's no camera glitches yet. Nice try, buddy. Oh, that's what that's about. They had to shine before you can do it. I was trying for the regular ones and it didn't work. Come on, come on. Yeah, get on that helicopter. You can do it, Sonic. You can do it. I believe in you. Nah, I'll just keep on going. Straight at the building. Oh, I like this. Yeah, I like that. Oh, so that's what that's about? Got it. Kinda cinematic right there, yeah! Sonic, you're going the wrong way. Okay, back to the normal platforming style. Oh. No! What the heck? There it is. Doing good. Got me a rocket now? What the heck am I doing? It's like... Oh, freaking car. And I have no rings. They all bounced away. I'm about to get run over. There we go, got some more rings. Upsie daisy. It's a shame I don't know which game this is from. Not for sure, at least, because those enemies, I don't recognize them at all. Oh, oh, S rank! Oh, just so close! What the heck? What the heck? Well, that's good. That's good. Finish that. Took quite a while for that Act 1, but that Act 2 just flew right on through. Two for the price of one.
Saving me, Sonic. It was scary in the dark, but I tried to be brave.
Okay. Oh, faster. I got artwork. Yeah. Well, that's the end of that. So. Oh, you can stand on the letters. Oh yeah. Look at that. Anyway, I'll see you the next time when I take on this other stage that I don't know about. Although, I'm pretty sure this is the first stage of Sonic Adventure 2 Battle. Yep, music confirms it. Anyhow, I'll see you then.